another no.
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Two white magic.
Poor wretches. They didn't stand a chance. I wonder if they left anything valuable behind.
One of them.
You're
indeed none of you.
They,
the two men.
Thank you.
Fact of the matter is, you lot have outlived your usefulness. Have outlived your usefulness.
gazing in. You see his. You see him. The source pearl. Paladin Hardwin's whistle-like device sits nestled in your hand. Wings.
are sick at heart and weary of limb. Come here, rest with me in the sun.
A great...
It is awful. Don't play his game.
A sudden weariness. The fatigue ends.
Shh. I am sorry. Truly.
ordinary Voidwoken who spoke. That was the one who leads them.
I lose the sword out.
When they come again, they'll be...
A senior paladin...
Your war, I've informed.
He tosses.
It's all there. Please, I'm busy.
Oh, lucky find. Ugh, smells of lavender and charred flesh. It's almost homely. Almost. Is that her eye? Did she pluck out her own eye? Under lock and key.
Yeah.
Rat problem, so rats. Good find.
Josh, don't you shh. I know this.
You are, truth is.
We're peer captives, to be exact. Enslaved by the witch.
I don't know you did.
But what,
Geraldine?
I can think of a few ways.
Don't be disgusting.
Sure.
Geraldine.
Oh, right. Yeah. Disgusting.
Just get us what my friend...
Don't mention. For God's sake, Geraldine.
Good news.
Shush, Geraldine.
Well, but...
You have it.
Oh, no.
I insist.
Okay, then.
Mabel, give...
Go on.
That's totally...
Mabel, snort.
Yes. Totally me.
Geraldine listens with bated breath.
I'm humbly.
I'm sorry,
Mabel.
Your gods. That's better. Don't worry, Geraldine. I'll look after you.
Glad to see you. You still have my gratitude.
Oh, God. Don't worry, Geraldine. I'll look after you. Don't worry, Geraldine. I'll look after you.
steal it is, then.
Glad to see you well. Until later.
Nothing less than the wisdom of the ancients.
My word, but you do look exhausted. I bet you could use a touch.
Yep.
Keeping it together, Bree.
Well, hello, stranger.
You look down at the...
Suit yourself. Wars are brewing, my friend, and we may find ourselves on different sides, in which case prices will go up. Buy now while you still can.
Too early! All the home, right?
A verdi padu ashteter.
All this damn work and nothing to show for it.
Might as well.
Don't worry, Geraldine. I'll look after you.
Geraldine gives you a blank look. She blinks her long, long...
Oh, good.
Yum.
Bye now.
If I never see another again, it'll
be again.
Too soon.
I've grown quite fond of
this
school.
Are you regretting asking for my milk?
My feather,
it, a feed, the birds.
All right.
A phoenix egg.
The egg is warm to the touch, but not from the ashes.
So rare.
The creature devours the corpse.
He drained me. Let me feed. Oh, the world. Rip away him. My source was his lifeblood. Then you.
Thank you.
I will reward you. I only wish to regain what was taken from me. You have freed me.
You want some harder?
Thank you.
creature eats as...
My son...
It's red.
The younger the meat, the purer the power, mortal.
Nothing can bring this child to life again. The damage is done. Let the creature go.
Its hunger is sated.
My son, I'm sure.
Thank you. master heaves in a breath. She looks around for a moment, wild-eyed.
Those spores she was chirping as if I wanted it. All yours. I see you.
Four totems, four seasons. What next?